Hey, this is Brickfield 222, and I got the review of the new Lego City Fireboat set number 7207. It's pretty cool. I got it on Christmas. I'm just now doing the review because I just now got it built. Yeah, so I'm gonna do the review of it. Here it is. Start with the minifigs. They're about to shine. Are you just gonna focus? First fig. He's got a white vest, white helmet, two eyeballs, a mouth. This guy's got glasses, the fire torso, only on one side, walkie-talkie right there. Minifig, white vest, white yellow helmet, white helmet. And then the captain got a little mustache going around everywhere. Ball to take off his hat. Got a rescue boat. I think they should put two right there. But yeah. That way. Got a front nose. This falls all the time right here when it turns. Hydraulics right there. Antenna. I don't know what this black thing is here though, but yeah, it came with it. Yeah, two hoses. The cab opens from here. Cab pretty decent. Got four windows up front. Got a black there. Got a life saver and life preserver right there. Another life preserver. Got a little mini hood right here I like a lot. Two windows in the back, two windows on the side, three actually. Pretty decent. Inside cab, got a radar, steering wheel, and then some kind of thing that you can put the speed up to or something. So yeah, that's the cab. Got a light up here, sunroof. Yeah. You got three glasses. Here's one more. A red light. Two diagram things. A radar. Yeah. And then if you would go right here, you got two red lights. A pillow. Yeah. So yeah. Got a walkie-talkie under there, I added that. Yeah, it falls off all the time. Hey, two fire extinguishers, two lights, two vents. Action tank and mask right there. Nothing under here.
Nothing really special under here, just a mini fake candy.
Right here. My friend told me this yesterday when I went over to his house. If you have the motor for the boat, you can actually attach it to there, and it'll actually go. Overview of it. Yeah, that's it. Alright, peace. This has been Brickville 22. Peace.